Today is one of my most favorite easy salmon crusted with a little of a miso glaze, so easy, which you can serve yourself, of course, and your guests. This is a portion I would eat. I just salt and peppered it a little bit, and it's easy to do. I put it in a preheated cast iron skillet for a few minutes. For an average size, I would say about 2 or 3 minutes to get a nice crust on the bottom. Right now, we've had it for about 2 or 3 minutes, and now I know there's gonna be a wonderful crust. I'm gonna scoot it up with my scooper here, put it in a piece of parchment, and this is what we're going to do, which is so easy. I've prepared a little mixture, which we'll share for certainly. It's miso, olive oil, and a little bit of soy. And you can do this ahead of time because up to this point, you can hold it for half an hour or an hour, maybe, or half an hour. And then I just put a thin layer. We're going to broil this for another 3 minutes, no more than 5. If you're doing a very thick piece, perhaps 8 minutes. But I think with salmon, you want to go 3 minutes and it continues cooking. It'll be nice and flaky. And looking exactly the way I want it. Now, the nice thing about parchment paper, you could lift the whole thing up and put it on a tray. But for now, I'm going to scoop it up and put it on a pretty plate that I've prepared for you. Easy to do. I have some simple crackers, some cilantro for garnish, and I will just sprinkle a little bit of chives on top for color on the plate. There we go. And I think we're ready to go. All we need is a little knife, and there you have it.